So it's quite a simple layout. There will be a single road shed here. I'm thinking of putting an inspection pit in there, so I will be taking this track out if I'm going to do that. There's going to be hard standing from here. And you can see all the drops on all the tracks. They will be hidden with all the weathering. And I've still got yet to put in the missing sleepers that was needed to build the layout to remove so you could get all the track joints in. Okay, so the next job I want to do is just mask off where the point blades are. So just move the loco out of the way. And I'm going to spray all the track edges. Do it this way instead. Because I only want the paint to go onto the edge of the track. Point. I've done this before without masking up, and it just tends to take a lot of cleaning then to make sure your electrical contacts are secure. So I've just moved outside so we can do the spraying. I'm actually just got a Wilco Satin Black. Obviously Wilco's no longer around, but it's, you don't use huge amounts. So basically all I'm going to do is just spray mainly face it, so you're and then from the other side. In case you ever want to turn the layout around. Don't forget to, there's a bit that I missed there that I can see. Okay, that looks all done. Next task is to remove the paint off the rails. And it's best to do this as soon as you can. So if you just use a track rubber, I tend to find it's easier. About the masking tape. That should have protected the open blades. Still may need to do a little bit of cleaning on those blades, but I think for the majority of it, well, should be fine. So, when cleaning your points, be very careful. So you don't want to damage these now. And you might need to go over those with a little bit of IPA. Now you can spray the track before you fit it, and then if you want to solder, you've got to clean all those pieces off. Paint is actually dried already, so it's taking a bit more getting off now. Okay, that looks all cleaned. So what we are aiming at is to just get black paint just on the edge of the rail
So when we come to weather it, you'll notice, you know, sort of just blends all the track in. You don't have this really shiny track. A little bit more cleaning to do, I think, especially around the point. So I'll carry on with that, and then we'll do another electrical test.
So, give it a quick test. Couple of minor, so we've got a slight stall there. So I think we need to do a little bit of cleaning on that point blade. So it's important to always test in every stage. So when you come to do the ballasting, test it afterwards, because you don't want anything at the end of your model, at the end of your layout, and it's not working and you've then got to fix it. It's a lot more problematic. So I'm going to carry on testing the rest of this, and I'll see you in the next video.